engine 1 is stable, start in engine 1. After start checklist.
Anti-ice.
Off.
E-cam status.
Checked.
Pitch trim.
30% CG.
Rudder trim.
Zero.
After start checklist complete.
Request clearance.
Ground Delta 3117. Request taxi.
Delta 3117. Taxi via Belfort Golf Delta November to runway 22 right.
Pressure zero.
Flight controls check.
Full up. Full down. Neutral. Full left. Full right. Neutral.
Rudder.
Full left. Full right. Neutral.
Before takeoff checklist.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Checked. Flight instruments.
Checked.
Checked. Briefing.
Confirmed.
Flap setting.
Config 1 plus F.
Config 1 plus F. V1, VR, V2, flex temp.
V1 140, VR 140, V2 141, flex temp 55. Set.
ECAM memo.
Take off no blue.
Down to the line.
Below the line.
Take off runway.
Confirmed. Confirmed.
Confirmed. Cabin crew.
Advised.
TCAS.
DARA.
Engine mode selector.
Normal.
PAX.
Off.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Chicago traffic, Delta 3117, taking off runway 28 center. Take off. Land flex 55 SRS runway, auto thrust.
Thrust set. Checked.
Traffic.
PACs are on.
Fine thrust. Flap zero.
Speed checked. Flap zero.
Delta 3117, turn right, heading 260, climb to flight level 210, continue on navigation to Papa Echo Kilo Uniform Echo.
Right turn, heading 20,
continue on navigation to Papa Echo Kilo Uniform Echo. Delta 3117.
Autopilot 1, on. Engine lights on. After takeoff, climb checklist.
Landing gear.
Up.
Flaps.
Retracted.
PAX.
Both on. On.
Down to the line.
ILS approach, runway 26, Delta 3117.
Arrival exit 22 at 2.
Okay, we have field inside.
That's 20.9, Delta Hotel, thank you.
Approach phase is activated.
Delta 3117, descend to 4000, clear the final approach to tower marker, frequency 118.7.
Descend to 4000, clear the approach, tower at the marker, 118.7. Delta 3117. American 492, tell us we're in Bravo, Charlie 10 to Point Mike, main frequency. Over Charlie 10 to Point Mike, 3492.
Flaps 1.
Speed checked. Flaps 1.
Tower, Delta 3117.
Lock. Captured.
Delta 3117. Reduced to final approach speed. Altimeter 29.8. Clear to land runway 26.
Final approach speed. Altimeter 29.89. Clear to land runway 26. Delta 3117.
Heading 350, so to maintain 3000.
Radio altimeter alive.
Flaps 2.
Speed checked. Flaps 2.
2000.
Three.
Speed checked.
Whatever.
Flaps 3.
625, when you're able, left turn heading 290 to join final for the approach from runway 26.
Flaps full.
Speed checked. Flaps full. Cabin crew, be seated for landing.
Landing checklist.
Cabin crew.
As advised.
Auto thrust.
Speed.
Auto brake.
Medium.
EKM memo.
Landing normal.
Landing checklist complete. Passing final approach fix. 3000 feet.
Checked.
Spoilers. Reverse green, decel.
3014, we're going to speed now to 170 airport. You make the turn 9 to 10
o'clock. Delta 3117, exit to the left. Contact ground 119.75.
Delta 3117.
Auto brakes off. After the checklist.
Flaps.
Retracted.
Spoilers.
Disarmed.
APU.
Start.
Radar.
Off.
Predictive wind shear system.
Off.
After landing checklist complete.
Clear to gate 23.
657, you turn left. Taxi Bravo, Charlie 11, Port November, remain at
13. I'm a Tower 7.9.
Tower 7. Back to 112, Captain Stefano Control, 120.4, he'll slow you down here a little bit.
And the parking checklist.
APU bleed.
Off. On. On.
Engines.
Off.
Seat belts.
Off.
Exterior lights.
Off.
Fuel pumps.
Off.
Parking brake and shocks.
Parking brake set. On and in.
Parking checklist complete.
Phoenix approach. Good morning. Plan the visual approach to runway 26.
American 1.
T Connect approach 120.4.
Out of 172, descending via the Hydro 1. 25 left, extra.
121 Phoenix approach, 125 left.